na-na, just be careful, na-na. Love ain't simple, na-na. Promise me no promises. Oh, na-na, just be careful, na-na. Love ain't simple, na-na. Promise me no promises. Oh, na-na.
It's 5 a.m. and I'm on the radio. I'm supposed to call you, but I don't know what to say at all. And there's this girl, she wants me to take her home. She don't really love me though. I'm just on the radio. And I'm not gonna tell you that I'm over it, 'cause I think about it every night.
So I don't know if you guys can see what I am showing you right now, but it's crazy. There's so many salmon, baby ones, but I don't approve of how they're living clustered like this. I don't know if you guys can see. There's so many of them. Here we go. There's so many of them. That's insane. There's so many trees. It's crazy. I'm so used to living in Los Angeles that green is the big deal. Now this fish is why I do not approve of them being bred in captivity. Nope.
I'm not sobering. I know I keep these feelings to myself.
Okay. I didn't vlog much yesterday. We just went to Voodoo Donuts and saw Stalk. You guys should really follow me on Snapchat if you want to see that. We just roam around. Then we go to the grotto maybe afterwards. But yeah, I just want to talk to you guys in a little bit.
It's been 3 weeks at least now.
Finally made it out of the house, let me just say that. And we're currently at the grotto, which is known for more of like a Catholic serene kind of thing. I was here since I was 8, 10 maybe? I don't know. But we're going and it looks really nice. It's so green, very different.
Since I've been gone, and I don't even like the road. I'm just on the radio. And I'm not gonna tell you that I'm over it, 'cause I think about it every night. I'm not sobering.
Okay guys, let me tell you, UCLA has definitely prepared me for all these stairs that we're going down right now, because UCLA has so many of them and I'm used to it. No big deal. It's great. It's going pretty great. Wow, those walking skills though, but look at all these stairs.
I'm being honest.
amazed, you guys. This is so cool. Wow, I feel like a child. Look at this. What? Behind me. How cool is that?